Welcome to the support videos for Workload Automation video series. In this video, we will cover how to remove all alerts from ControlM Enterprise Manager database to avoid any impact or performance with this component. When having many alerts in the Enterprise Manager database, you may get some exceptional alerts in ControlM Configuration Manager like these two ones: fail to read alert from database, or too many alerts exist in alarm table. So sometimes this may impact the size of the database and performance. Hence, it is suggested to retain only necessary days of alerts to reduce size on this information in the Enterprise Manager database. By default, the number of days that alerts are kept in the database is set to 30 days, and this is handled by the max days alert retain system parameter. This means that alerts older than the specified days are automatically deleted, regardless of their status. So in order to remove all alerts, you can do it either automatically by setting the system parameter accordingly, or manually from the ControlM Configuration Manager remove all alerts option, or also from the command line through the CCM CLI utility, as you can see here. When deleting manually alerts, it is necessary to do a refresh in the corresponding WIS server so the alerts in the Workload Automation client are refreshed properly. Let's see how we can remove all alerts either automatically or manually. In order to keep only 15 days of alerts in the Enterprise Manager database, and in this way older alerts can be removed automatically, then here in the ControlM Configuration Manager, we go to the EM System Parameters, then Advanced, and look for the parameter. In this case is this one. So in this example, we change it to 15 days. So now we save the changes, and that's it. There is no need to recycle any component to submit the change. The gateway will take care of the alerts next day according to this value that we just configured. Now let's see how to remove manually all alerts from ControlM Configuration Manager. So first we go to our Workload Automation client. Then we go to Tools domain, and from here we go to Alerts. So let's suppose that we want to remove alerts older than November 25th. So we go to the ControlM Configuration Manager, and here we go to Manage. Then we select Remove All Alerts option, and here we need to specify the date. In this case, we are going to select November 25th. So all alerts older than this date, including November 25th, will be deleted. So we press the OK button. So here we get a notification about the alerts that were already deleted. In this case, were 9 alerts. And also we get a reminder about we need to do a refresh for the corresponding WIS server, so this can be reflected in the Workload Automation client, okay? Do right click on the WIS server so we can do the refresh. So here we select the control shell. Here we're going to select refresh alerts. We are going to do apply so the command can be executed. So now we can close this window. And now we go back to the Workload Automation client. So at this point, the Workload Automation client has been refreshed with the desired alerts. We can also remove all alerts by using the command line. So now let's suppose that we want to remove alerts older than December 5th. So we go to our ControlM Enterprise Manager server. Okay, so this is the syntax of the command that we need to execute in order to remove the all alerts. Okay, so now this is the correct syntax for the command to be executed. At the end, we can see that we are going to remove alerts older than December 5th. Okay, so we execute this command. Okay, so this is the command that we need to execute now in order to refresh the alerts. So now we can go back to our Workload Automation client. And here we can see that alerts older than December 5th have been removed. Thank you for your time. Please see our knowledge base and YouTube channels for more videos like this. The Workload Automation support team looks forward to helping you if any assistance is needed.